While trying to figure out that what quantity should we order to the supplier every time, we went through a lot of real and book examples and situations. Real situations हमें बहुत friendly और समझ में आ गई easily, but the book situations were very rigid. And moreover, we felt like every point said just one thing, they are constant, fixed and known in advance. And we were thinking, what difference would it make if I order small or medium or large quantities at the same time, as the purchase cost of all of them would have been same. Then I realized that even though the purchase cost of all of these are same, there is something called as total ordering cost and total carrying cost. The total of these two was called as associated cost, because these costs are associated with purchasing of the raw material. And I realized, even though everything seems to be constant, they were variables. Why? Because I'll tell you why. The smaller quantity I ordered, the number of times I had to order was too much. How did I find out my ordering cost? Very simple. मेरे पूरे साल की requirement क्या थी? 5000. So what am I doing? जब भी मुझे number of orders निकालना है, जब भी मुझे number of orders निकालना है, तो formula terms में, can I say that we are doing this? My annual requirement of raw material divided by my quantity. कि मैं कितनी quantity मंगा रहा हूँ. बराबर जिस तरीके से हमने यहाँ करा. मेरी annual requirement कितनी थी? 5000 divided by मेरी quantity. मैं कितनी quantity मंगा रहा हूँ? 100. So मेरा number of orders कितने लग जाएंगे? 50. Similarly 5000 divided by 500. कितने order लगेंगे? 10. Similarly 5000 divided by 1000. कितने order लगेंगे? 5. So I found out how to calculate number of orders. Then I realized that ordering cost per order is constant, known and fixed and given to me in the question every single time. So all I had to do is find my total ordering cost, which was very simple. If I know the number of orders is 50, 10 or 5, and I know that I always have to multiply them by 16, I can easily compute my total ordering cost, which is 50 into 16, 800 or 10 into 16, 160 or 5 into 16, 80. Then I found out, okay, as the number of orders increases, agar order 5 hai to ordering cost kam aata hai, agar order 10 hai to ordering cost thoda zyada aata hai, aur agar 50 order hai to hamara ordering cost bahut zyada aata hai. So as I realized that the number of orders play a very important role in my ordering cost, and my number of orders depends upon my order size. So as I increase the order size, my ordering cost decreases. Then I stood for one more thing, that there should be also carrying cost. Then carrying cost humne samajhne ki koshish kari. Carrying cost kya hai? Wo jo main khareed kar lekar aa gaya usko sambhalne ka kharcha. Then I realized ki bhai, if I am bringing only 100 units with me, then my production pattern is going to be, or my raw material consumption pattern is going to be something like this. 100 units I consume kare, 100 units I consume kare, 100 units I consume kare, 100 units I consume kare. So it is going to be something like this. So because my carrying cost was given to me as per unit per annum basis, I had to find out the average of it. So whatever quantity I order, 100 quantity if I am order, the average is going to be maximum 100, minimum 0. Even if I order 1000 at a time, my average is going to be maximum 1000, minimum 0. So what I can do is, I can simply do this, ki jo bhi main quantity manga raha hun, I can just divide it by 2 and multiply it by C. And this is how I can find out my total carrying cost. Surprisingly, I found out a relationship that the total ordering cost and total carrying cost, not the ordering cost, not the carrying cost, the total of them have an inverse relationship. Now, because of that, when I studied that inverse relationship, I found out one thing. So, agar order karenge, to purchase price bhale 50,000 lag raha hai. Ya main 500-500 karke order kar raha hun, to purchase price kitna lag raha hai? 50,000 hi lag raha hai. क्योंकि मैं 100-100 करके ऑर्डर करूं कि मैं 500-500 करके ऑर्डर करूं, मुझे साल भर में कितना ऑर्डर करना है? 5000 ही ऑर्डर करना है. एंड हर रॉ मटेरियल का कॉस्ट क्या है? 10 रुपीज ही है. सो आई एम गोइंग टू इनकर अ कॉस्ट ऑफ 50,000 इररिस्पेक्टिव ऑफ एनी ऑर्डर साइज. बट आई वॉज क्विक टू रियलाइज कि 100 अगर मैं ऑर्डर करता हूं तो मेरा जो टोटल ऑर्डरिंग कॉस्ट है और टोटल कैरिंग कॉस्ट है वो 500 से कम है. एंड दैट इज वाई अगर मैं 100-100 करके ऑर्डर करूंगा देन आई विल गेट माय रॉ मटेरियल, देन आई विल गेट माय रॉ मटेरियल एट व्हाट कॉस्ट, एट 51,000 का कॉस्ट. अदरवाइज इफ आई ऑर्डर एक साथ 500 देन आई विल गेट 51,160 का कॉस्ट. सो आई डू डेफिनेटली नो कि 100-100 की क्वांटिटी ऑर्डर करना इज बेटर देन 500-500 की क्वांटिटी ऑर्डर करना. बट इज इट द मोस्ट ऑप्टिमल क्वांटिटी? क्या 100 के सिवाय भी कोई और क्वांटिटी है जिसको ऑर्डर करने से हमें और फायदा हो सकता है? हाउ डू आई फाइंड दैट?